Homer, and I am the recreation coordinator for the Madison County Board of PD. This every year we have the law enforcement run comes through. They come off course for a little bit. They come into London, and they usually are here around noon. It just depends year to year, but it's just typically around noon. They come in here, we get a picture of the group, and they pretty much splash and go, and they're back on course because they have to finish at Jesse Owens before 6:30 tonight. This year, one of my athletes came to me and said he'd like to start the sport of powerlifting. So we looked into it, and we looked at the facility we had already and knew that we needed to upgrade some stuff. And so we reached out to some of the local businesses in the community. We got some plates and stuff from them. We got some good advice from them, and they pointed us in the right direction. And so we got powerlifting off the ground this year. And these guys have competed in three local events already this year. And so now we're going to Summer Games this weekend, and this will be their first Summer Games, in Madison County's first Summer Games for powerlifting. And so these are our four athletes that will be going in 2016.
Okay.
Jacob, okay, Jacob, if I remember right, he got fifth overall for everything.
Good job.
Bobby got second overall for everything.
Awesome.
So, this is actually our first time actually doing this. First year of powerlifting, so.
And you guys plan on doing this, would you say, next year?
Yeah, we're going to be doing this next year. We plan on doing it for the next few years.